What's up, challengers? Welcome to the gym. My name is Jim Litigio, and this is Home Run Contest Made Easy. In today's episode, we're going over Donkey Kong, and I'm going to show you guys two clips, and there's a reason I'm doing this. The first one is I want to show you guys something along the lines of what I've done with every other character, which is a very simple, anyone can do it way to get a pretty good score. Again, I need to re-emphasize, these are not trying to be record-breaking high scores, they're just pretty decent scores that you can get very easily. That's going to be the first video. The second video I'm going to show you is a little bit of a longer distance home run smash that's a little bit more complicated. And the reason I'm showing it to you is that this was how I found the easiest way to unlock the Panel 3 challenge to get a home run contest score of 3280. And I did it with Donkey Kong, and I think he's probably the easiest to do it with. Even this strategy itself is not that difficult. It's just a little bit more of a complex combo, but I'll go over each of these videos with you guys now. The first one, very simple. You're gonna step towards the bat, but instead of home run swinging it like you do with every other character, you're just gonna toss it over your head with L. Start charging a smash, and just as the bat hits him, release the smash. Proceed to forward smash over and over. When you get to about 97-96%, down smash, grab the bat, take a step forward, and hit with just the very tip of the baseball bat. As always, guys, you always hit with the tip of the bat to get the maximum distance. If the bag is too close to you, when you do your home run swing, you're going to score a lot less, hundreds of feet less. It's really significant. So that's a really easy way to get 3156.8 feet. And now I'm going to show you guys the more complicated way. So I will leave in the description below this video the exact strategy here, but it's two down tilts, two forward smashes, alternate a forward tilt to a forward smash twice, followed by grab the bat, down smash, step right into the, just barely into the discolored line in the middle of the circle, and if the home run bag is at about 127%, which it should be, between 125 and 127, depending on how long you charge your forward smashes, you should hit with just the very tip of the bat, and that'll get you guys 3375.3 is what I got, but those numbers fluctuate by a manner of 10 feet or so, just depending on random shenanigans. So that's how you guys get that challenge panel unlocked. And if you guys want to see more of this, hit subscribe. I have one of these coming for every single member of the Smash roster. If you guys like this video, please hit the like button, and if you have any questions, leave them for me in the comment section down below. As always, my name is Jim Litigio. You guys are the challengers. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you guys next time.